Now I'm gonna run and get these little parts. You put those hoses on and you start taking these out, okay?
Okay.
And we're gonna have to keep the lock and the bolt. I'm just putting that bush in there. I think I'm gonna get it. And I know you want, you can drill these if you want them. Or you can keep them straight. Put one here, down here low, and then one here and one here. I do the same thing, so they won't sort of keep it up a little bit.
Okay.
And I'll be right back. Thank you. hooking on. Maybe we can get it started. Just turn it down there. That work on it. All right. Is that better? Yeah. Right there where it's gonna sit. Unless you want it lower, it'll go lower now. It'll still adjust.
Is it good? Is it good?
Está igual que tú, güey. Está igual que tú. Soy de rápido. Soy de cabrón.
No vas a encontrar a otro trabajador como yo, güey.
Yo estoy igual de borracho que tú, dirás.
Once both tries way.
Once you're not, yeah. Once you're not, yeah. No.
Thank you.
when I get about 45 feet, I'm going to let you pick the peppers that are up here. And then I'm going to let you work on my beans, finish that out. Finish that and I'll let you do it.
I just told me, I said, you pick the okra.
You can do that third. Do the peppers, then do the beans, and then do the okra.
Oh yeah, we got one more to take a load of tomatoes down there.
Awesome baskets here. You know which ones I'm talking about?
Mm-hmm.
You know which ones?
No.
You want to grab my truck? Follow me up here.
Sure.
Y'all want to jump the owner in?
We're going to just go right up the road here.
Just follow me up here, man. Pick them all, however many there are. Fill up your baskets good. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Understand. Pedro, you might get a few more of these. All of this.
Okay.
And then you're gonna go work on the okra, okay? You can leave it right here, okay?
Follow you with the
truck. Oh, it's coming down. It's just raining, man.
Thank you.
Dang, it's got a slight red tint to them. Go ahead and pull them out.
Alright.
Alright, so you're just gonna pour them out so like we're
okay.
Put a few of those in, just don't put too many.
Not too many.
If it's too bad, go ahead and pull it out.
Okay.
Very good at this. I ain't never done it before.
I heard Lance from the start, huh? Lance, and that's a job down there in Gaffney. They were calling it Comb or something. It's like, mm-hmm. like a food service.
Right.
They finna start, huh?
No, thank you.
Might be jump on one of them.
It's tough to find work.
Yeah. But since they layoff, before that's that, him. Man.
That ain't him.
Run that road on across, and then I'll keep you in the stand right there. You just throw it here. Help run that road across, please.
See how you standing on the floor?
Yeah, I get you.
You want that whole nine? You want to always come?
Yeah, that's what I'm finna do.
True.
Come back on. Let me get you.
Come on, man.
I got you.
He
can't hang
with you. See, don't bring that up. Put that stuff down above the low, man. Put it on the low. The low.
Take this down.
That's the next thing coming up next.
Yeah, we're just gonna bring this up together.
All right, keep going across this route. Bring it back down. Bring on the floor.
Well, rough out here. Well, it don't take long though. Once you get in there and get to doing it,
yeah,
it just runs. Roll right out. That's it. Coming again.
How many loads do you guys usually do a day?
Shit, man. It all depends. That thing holds 105 bales.
Okay.
We done 20 of them things one day.
Jeez.
That's 2,000 bales. Yeah. Probably 100 degrees tomorrow.
I ain't coming to work.
Man, I'm gonna start early, man.
I'm not coming.
Let's start early, like 8 in the morning.
Y'all wanna start about 10:30 in the morning?
Yeah.
I would go earlier, but I don't have a bell.
That'll work.
So, can't start bailing until it drives off.
Yeah. That'll work.
We might could go 10, I don't know.
Okay, this hit.
Okay.
Yeah.
Just getting to know. What time, in the morning?
Yeah.
I'll call you in the morning, maybe tonight, I'll find out, see how many I get bail.
Okay. But, that'll work.
All right.
I'll be right back. That's retired, but 10 o'clock be good. Okay, it'll work. Hopefully a good chunk of the afternoon, maybe until about 5 or so.
Okay. That'll work.
I'll be good.
I leave that
I think far. I think 4 of y'all be fine, because I'm even getting farther and farther away from home, so okay. That's going to get a little slower. Y'all handling fine, weren't you?
Oh, yeah.
No problem. Yeah. I gave you a little bit extra today since you're working.
What
was that? About that.
Yellow, green, blue.